So, this is a surprise.
Yeah. Well, actually,
here's the Allison.
We got a brainstorming session planned.
You too. It's just work, work, work. Let me ask you something, Steve. Is Allison the mystery woman that you were pining for? The one you mentioned at the ranch? I thought so. Don't work too hard.
Way to go.
Hey, what's this? No plans tonight.
Not that it's any of your business, but Steve and I are no longer an item. In fact, we never really were. So you could pass that around the building. Though Amanda probably already has.
Amanda?
What's she got to do with this?
Why don't you ask her?
Hey, what is this? Just walk away from me?
I'd really love to know what it is you see in her. I mean, is it just the body, just the sex? Is that why you've been mousing around about keeping up a friendship with me? Because you're not getting enough at home?
I'm just trying to keep the peace. I know you don't want to hear this, but Amanda's a good person. Just like you or anybody else.
Just misunderstood, is that it?
Yeah. In some ways, that's exactly it. Hey, we all have fears and problems.
She's a snake. And nothing you can say will make me believe otherwise.
I'm sorry you feel that way.
Listen to yourself. You're even starting to talk like her.
How was your swim?
It was a little cold.
Oh, that's my fault. I adjusted the thermostat down. The gas bill was killing me. You're upset. What's wrong?
It's Joe. I just ran into her. She's very angry.
Oh, I'm not surprised. I heard she broke up with Steve. It's all over the office.
Well, when I talked to her, it sounded like she was blaming you.
She's just lashing out. Me, you, Allison, anyone who's there. I wish there was something I could do. She's a good person, basically. She deserves better.
You constantly surprise me.
You're a good influence.
What do you say we turn in early?
I made dinner and I thought we might just talk.
Oh, there's plenty of time for that. Later.